Herkese merhaba arkadaşlar. Yepyeni bir God of War videosuyla karşınızdayım. Biliyorsunuz Garm'ı öldürdük en son. Eve geldik. Bakalım ne yapacağız? Ne edeceğimize oturup konuşacaktık. Umarım gelin odanın planını göstereyim. Here's what he cares about most. More than Ragnarok or anything. It's this mask. Bu maske. Anyone recognize it? That thing? Ugh. It's a dead zaman egg. Kaybı. He's been faffing around with that since before I knew him. To be honest, I thought the giants were just having a laugh with that one.
Okay, fine. No. You're wrong, Mimir.
Yanılıyorsun Mimir.
This mask is no fraud. The giants didn't make it, and only a few of them ever glimpsed it in their visions.
Çok az onun rüyasında görmüş.
They never knew its origin, but some believed it was a way to gaze into the secrets of creation itself.
Is it an oracle?
Hayır mı yani?
Much, much more. Imagine becoming one with a source of infinite knowledge. This is why Odin tortured me.
So what do you think? Know it?
No. It's one obsession he never saw.
Benimle paylaşmada bir saplantı.
But I'll tell you this. Even when Odin speaks the truth, his purpose is false. Either way, it's a mistake to let it distract us. Is Heimdall our focus or not?
We will rewrite our fate.
Kaderimizi değiştireceğiz.
If we're not taking the fight to Odin, I should help my brother stand against him.
Sait olunca biz de gideriz. Birini kaybettik.
Father, I'm gonna study my notes on the mask. See if I can think of a plan. But if you want to go anywhere, I'm with you. And listen, everyone, I'm really sorry about the way I left. You know I've never heard any of you on purpose.
Well, when you can turn into a bear,
öyle şeyler olursun.
Suppose these things can happen.
So, do you forgive me?
Of course, Atreus. We know you meant no harm, lad.
Sindri?
I'm sure I will.
Eninde sonunda affederim.
Eventually.
Okay. Yes, I'll take it.
While we're clearing the air, I hope that I can be forgiven for not doing more when the Hellwalkers attacked. Whatever reservations I have about violence, they shouldn't apply when your home is under attack. And certainly not by undead abominations.
Bence de yani eve saldırmışlar yani.
Shield instead of a sword. You are right to chide me for that, old friend. The next time the moment calls me,
bir dahaki sefere hazır olacağım.
Well said, Tyr.
Hazır olacağını inanıyorum. Ben bu silahı artık böyle ne varsa geliştirmek istiyorum. Burada var mı geliştirebilir? Var.
Brother,
before we check on Freya, is there any unfinished business in other realms you wanted to take care of? I'm sure the lad would love to help.
You know what you want?
Var mı?
Ready when you are.
Başka sıralarda ne var ya? Bir tane daha az neon vardık. Hazırlık.
You make up your mind.
Şey kalmadı.
About time I had something to do.
Şunları üretelim bakalım. Silahlarda da hala bir şey gösteriyordu. Abi silahlarda var mı başka? Bence de yok ya. Tamam. Hadi gidelim.
Hey wait. We're with you.
Biz de gidiyoruz. Yetenekler. Bir saniye alacağım. Bir dakika. yetenekler. Bundan açamıyor muyuz? Artı üstten daha önemli bunlar. Aldım başka yetenek. Yok. Artı üstü de her şeyi açabilirim. Biz bayağı yetenek geliştirmemişiz ya bu ara. Artuş'ta bayağı şey açılmış. Bunu bile açabiliyoruz. Biraz da buna basalım da. Tamam, çok az bir şey kaldı artık. Var mı bunda? Tamam, kavramsız. Artık üstün şey olmadığı için ömüyoruz. Tamam. Artık gidebiliriz. Freya'nın kampı. Hadi onayla bakalım. Freya'ya mı yapacağız? Evet. Geçen sefer gelmemiştim.
So what happened the last time you were in Vanaheim? I still don't know how you got Freya to stop trying to kill you.
We traveled to her village to break Odin's spell. Once freed, she accepted that I was
not her enemy.
You also missed a highly entertaining moment
kampında
where Brock was lifted ass over the Freya's camp. You met Freya? What's he like?
Different from his sister. Lacks her conviction.
But he's a bit quicker to forgive.
And an ineffective leader.
But his heart's in the right place. You'll like him, lad.
Hadi artık ya.
Wow. It's beautiful. And what?
It is also dangerous.
More dangerous than hell?
Freya's camp is to the right.
No rush, is there? Not every day the lad gets to see a new realm. To Freya's camp then. Time to see how the Vanir have fared in our absence.
I hope Freya's okay.
She can care for herself.
You're still checking on her though?
Her brother's forces are outnumbered. And there is much I owe her.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
No one here. Where is everyone?
Stay alert.
I don't like this, brother.
Nerede bunlar?
Kratos, Atreus, a welcome reunion. Unexpected, but welcome.
You know us?
Can't be.
Oh,
you shifty bastard. It's almost good to see you again. And for
once
in the shape of a man, or nearly.
So that's how they got your head out of your ass. Maybe now you'll stop being such a...
Vanir okçusuymuş arkadaşlar, ben de bilmiyordum.
More of a pig than I ever was.
I do not know you.
Do you not recognize your handiwork?
Hildisvini! Remember when we first met Freya in the woods? After I... Oh. I am so, so sorry about that.
Freya's boar.
Her advisor.
Freya'nın domuzu.
And friend. Counselor to the Vanir. And yes, while exiled at Midgard, I was trapped in my boar form. And then you shot me.
And
then
beni vurdun.
No. My arrow, my mistake.
Forgotten.
Unuttum, gitti.
Vanaheim needs our help more than ever. Even...
Mimir'e bile.
Come. Just watch where you aim that bow of yours. My hide's not so thick in this form.
Dostum eskisi kadar. Tamam kanka. Sen bir dur şurada. Geleceğim, bekle. Hazırsanız gidebilirim. Nereye gidiyoruz? Tamam kanka, geliyorum hemen şimdi. Şunu bir alayım. Dur bakayım, külliyatı görüntüle diyor. Bakayım neymiş. Abi yani külliyatı görüntülesek ne olacak? Bir şey çıkmıyor yani bazen. Neyse, hikayenin en sonunda okuyacağız onların hepsini tek tek.
Where's Freya?
She came. Hikayeyi tamamlayalım.
She leads the search party for Freya and Bigvir. They've been captured by the Einherjar.
How did that happen?
An ambush. Presence has
intensified.
To make matters worse, the celestial wolves haven't been seen in days. Or at least I assume. Not easy tracking time with no moon in the sky.
No moon.
Just like in their shrine.
Their shrine.
It's a long story. You want us to check on them?
You have my gratitude. We're spread thin. And if anyone can help Skoll and Hati, it'd be a fellow giant.
Very well.
Freya mentioned you had a way past
this. You don't disappoint. Continue down this path and you'll find their den. Good luck.
You think he's really forgiven me for shooting him?
Trust me, lad. The old swine still carried a grudge. You'd know
yeah.
it.
What happened between you two?
The usual. Miscommunication, conflicting loyalties, broken promises. Nothing to concern yourself with.
I'm not concerned.
I'm not, yeah.
Curiosity's all well and good. But so is privacy, huh?
Okay, okay. Point taken.
Hadi evlat, hızlı gelin, hadi. Bronz kademe tamam.
Mother mine her. Look
out. Arkadaş, şu kalkanı çekmek zor mu? Ya? Ya çek şu kalkanı artık. Salak mısın ya? Bu kadar basit olan şey.
And feels so different from the other realms. It's warm, like Svartalfheim, but there's a kind of thickness in the air.
Egros.
What?
Egros. Greek.
Yunanca nemli demek, Egros.
I like it. Find the Noken! It's making these things stronger!
Gel gel buraya gel. Gel buraya Arsut. Gel. Sen de gel. Araştırmaya yapalım dedim. Olmuyor. Buradan girelim. Girmiyor. Aslında dungeon olsaymış güzel olurmuş bu oyunda. Baksana hep zaten başka bölüme geçmek için mağaradan şeyden
geçiyorsun.
Bu bari ormanı.
Bigvir is the light elf who wanted to learn more about that library in Alfheim, right?
Correct. An exiled scholar married to a warrior, Baylor.
Why was he exiled?
You'll have to ask him for the full tale. But I take it that he and Baylor's quest to unite their people was frowned upon.
Wait, Baylor's a dark elf?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that raises even more questions. Hope he's okay.
Find the Noken! It's making these things stronger!
Nerede o? Delirtmeyin beni ya.
Good sign. They've pushed farther into the jungle since our last visit.
Söndü mü? Söndü. Başka nerede var? Ya şuradan garip sesler geliyor, bak beni delirtiyor ya. Avladını. Ya o İllaki böyle mi yapalım sen?
It was foretold, lad. Prophecy. Which after our time with the Norns, we've all had quite enough of.
But Odin still believes. That's gotta be why the...
Geldi yanımdan, sık bari.
He's still trying to avoid Ragnarok.
Or he prepares for it. Fights a proxy war in this realm to distract his
enemies.
Yeah. Or that, I guess.
Bunu ne yaptık? Başka nerede var?
Gotta be their den.
Excited to meet Skoll and Hati, lad.
I mean, I've heard all your stories. It's gonna be weird meeting them in person.
Legend meeting reality. At the very least, it shouldn't fail to entertain.
Hello? I think they're sleeping.
Well, there you have it. Legendary Celestial Wolves, supremely entertaining as promised.
Remember their shrine? They didn't rejoin the sky until after the moon returned.
And then chased an arrow across the sky.
Right. Well, guess we go find the moon and
put it back where it belongs.
As if that's a perfectly normal thing to say.
The Einar Jarl played a part according to Skoll and Hati Sharma.
Stuff the moon inside a box, if memory serves.
But it didn't say where they took the box.
Aye, that's the rub of using prophecy as a map, isn't it? Bit sparse on the details.
There's a war camp in the nearby village. A strong fortress to guard their bounty. We will try there first.
Besides Hildesini and the Elves, who else is part of Freyr's army?
Not much army, really. Although Birger was a soldier, once walking the path of a traveler. I imagine he's handy with that enormous broken sword of his.
A traveler that doesn't want to kill us. That's nice.
Ne yaptı zaten? Nasıl ararsın? Bir dakika, bunu İyiymiş.
Fitting.
There she is again. Guess they know we're coming. I can't believe no one's here.
They hide.
The Vanir aren't all hardened warriors like our dear Freya. Those who survive the warfare find it easier to hide in the jungle and use nature as their shield.
This wall. When I bring it down, we strike.
Yep.
Empty.
Where'd they all go? Wait, there's the moon. Box? Down there. That's gotta be it. This is definitely an ambush.
Yes.
We can get to it from up here. Look out! Call it.
Tread carefully, brother.
Hepinizin sonu böyle olacak. Nereye kaçtın sen? Ya nereye kaçıyorsunuz ya? Ya öf, bu bitmedi. Daha hala geliyorlar ya. Bittiniz mi? Orada cam vardı, onu almam lazım. Şurayı bir toparlamam lazım. Hoş geldin.
Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon.
Nereden ineceğiz aşağı burada?
Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey, hurry! She's getting away!
Oh.
Come on!
A double ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming.
Nereye kaçan? Nereye kaçan? Buradan değil. Buradan değil evlat.
She's gone again. Hurry, we gotta get across.
Ya yine mi ya? Yine adet çıktı burada.
There. She's going up the waterfall. Yeah. there. Another ambush? Really?
Third time's the charm.
They are not smart.
I understand that.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skull and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes. I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? If everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine?
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
Whoa, what is that?
A wyvern, nasty beast. Careful, lads.
Is this? It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm.
Oh.
I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right. Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
What if, by doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves?
This realm.
Remember our agreement.
Tamam. Oradan geldik. Oraya doğru gideceğiz. Ben başka bir şey okuyorum.
The lad. Dad does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives.
Artık üst yaşında mıyım değil.
Nothing.
Değil canım.
Just like inside their shrine. If I do this,
ne yaparsam?
Wait, only by
verirsen bağlar.
Do what is necessary.
Gerektiği için yap, yazıldığı için değil. İyi seçim devlet.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Like they want us to use it at one of the altars?
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hildesfini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Very, very egos. Liking it less.
Valhall til Durta! Alfahir and Agati!
Ya sen nereye kaçıyorsun? Gel bakalım. Ya. Bir dakika.
Same one from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see?
Şuradakini çözemedim.
Well, all these Anhuriar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here,
and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we do well
to kill an
endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Buldum. Böyle yaparsak. Tamam gördüm ya, neyse. Halledeceğim, geleceğim. Bekle. İnşallah açılmıştır. Açılmamış. Ya dur be oğlum sen de ya. Kuşkunun kuşu mu? Sen nasıl ölmüyorsun ya orada? Neredeydin? Ya oğlum kaçsana şuradan bir ya. Buradan değil çünkü. Açıldı. Onu almam önemliydi arkadaşlar yani. Kendimizi geliştirmek için hayvan gibi mesela yetenek bastık biraz önce. Sırf bunlardan dolayı yani. Bir tane toplanmış. Bir tane daha kaldı. Bu elmadan bir tane daha bulursak maksimum basabileceğiz. Hadi Artus gel gel. Gel oğlum gel. Hiç uğraşamayacağım şundan. Oğlum iki tane mi varmış bunlardan mı? Öl be. Sıra sende mi? Gel. Ah. Haydi. Başka ne kaldı? Tamam. Hadi gidelim. Nereden gidiyorduk ya? Nereden lan?
So, we report back to Hildis Fini.
We came here to help Freya.
Okay,
we will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not going to stop searching for mask pieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure. But if that mask offers all the
answers, then
it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father.
Aha, sandıkta. Tamam. Okay. Freya, bekle beni, ben geliyorum. Nereden lan? Adam olacaksın. Hadi evlat, çabuk gel. Yine ananın yanına gidiyoruz, gel. Biz niye buraya geldik yine ya? Ben kafam karıştı ya. Şeye bakayım derken.
Do all the plants here want to kill us?
No, no. Only the carnivorous ones.
Logic.
Ah, that wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blåsunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus.
Kratos, Atreus.
That eclipse was your doing, I take it.
Yes, galiba.
Thank you for coming.
Geldiğiniz için
sağ ol. Figure used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
Hazır olduğunuz yola çıkarız.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Yanıma bir biçim değiştirin oğlum. Sen git artık.
I will aid Freya.
Tamam, Freya'yı. Baş üstüne. Hadi gidelim.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats. That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come Kratos. We should get moving.
Hadi koyalım ya.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einar Jarl are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisvini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Where are you going? You need to go rescue her brother.
Nereden gideceğiz be?
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Önce biz buraya gelmiştik ya. Pardon. Bunu değiştir. Al seni kalmıştık. Gitti mi? Ne savaş ama bitmiyor arkadaşlar. Tamam bir git. Sen de bir git. Tamam bunu al. Sen de bunu. O kendi kendine ölecek zaten şimdi. Öldü değil mi? Al sen de bunu. Gel buraya gel. Gel. Gel. Ananı avradın. Nasıl düştüm lan ben? Biraz sinirlenelim mi? Sinirlen bakayım. Nerede o beste? Tamam, o bitti mi?
They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Şuraya bakacağım bir süre. Cam basmam lazım. Gelin gelin. Gelin gelin. Topunuz gelin. Topunuz gelin. O besten hangisi bunlar? Bir dakika bekle bekle. Besleyen nerede bunlar ya? Fayda etmedi, ne yaptı? Oh. Basıyorum E'ye ya, hadi. Evlilik kehanetini yazan neyse aynen yapıyoruz. Sonuçta öngörünün... Bir dakika, üçüncü kılıçını çekip. Var mı bir şey? Gel buraya. Bu mu? Bu kadar mı? Niye kaçıyorsun? Gel. Gel buraya gel. Al perfect seni. Al. Al. Sen yolu seçmedin. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same. And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok? Odin has much to answer. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps doğruysa belki diğerin nihayet uzurudur.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Bunu almışız daha önce zaten. Ah bak. Bir dakika yanlış oldu. Hadi Priya. İleride işaretler var. Ya gelsene
Careful, that's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Evet kanka, bu başımıza böyle olacak. Hayır hayır hayır hayır hayır hayır hayır. Diriltsene beni. Beni bir dirilt. Oğlum kalkan bastım ya. Bastım vallahi kalkan bastım ya. Çünkü ne kadar Q'su niye çalışmıyor? Gel bakayım buraya. Ya ama halledeceğiz. İkinci dayak işimiz değil mi arkadaşlar? Halledeceğiz. Bak şimdi. Bir dakika.
Alpha, tough fight.
Dozan var, al onu. Yettin lan. Ne oldu? Biat edeceksin. Hadi gidelim. Zırhı aç. Ananı avradın.
Alas, we're on Nithog.
It was in our way.
I don't doubt it. Curious though, what was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as.
Aa, biz bunu öldürdük zaten.
Nithog protects the tree's roots wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Nereden gideceğiz be?
Maybe your spear can get us
across. Karşıya geç. Neresi olduğunu bulsam zaten geçeceğim seni de.
If we distract them long enough, Hildespinian Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. On Skull, are you ready?
I am.
Hazır mısın?
Are you?
Hazırım ya sen. Aman gitme. Alalım o zaman hadi kardeşini. O neydi?
Completely giving away your position. What?
Gerizekalılar.
If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself.
Hilarious, by the way.
Komikti bu arada.
Been a while.
I'm dull.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
Biliyorum ama başka bir yerde lazımsın. Doğru söylüyor.
Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends.
Biz de biliyoruz.
See you soon.
Görüşürüz.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now.
Evet, hadi görelim.
Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? So aggressive, so angry.
Ya ananı.
Not going to lie. I'm disappointed. Whoa. What did Gulltolker ever do to you? Ride him down, Gulltolker.
Hayır ya. Tek etik o zaman.
Nice stick. Oh wait. You expected the stick to give you a what the? I can feel your frustration, though. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Any day now! Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old Caesar's cane! Ha! Come on! Fight me! No! No! Our new braces. Ah, I can see the resemblance now.
Sana vurdun ha? Zaman yavaşladı. Çok da.
remember the last time anyone hit me. I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off. Slow down. Come on, brother. You hit him once. Just gotta find the right opening. Slow it down. Slow down. You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Oh, he is mad now, isn't he? Slow it down. Slow down. When was the last time I even used this?
Ya sikeceğim ama ya.
You strike like a sloppy cow.
Bas şuna ya. Hadi. Ya öf. Bitmiyor mu? Aman ne kadar. Tamam.
He's open. Nobody is coming to him. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. You and me, and that great
Bay bay. Alayım öldü mü? Hadi öldür artık. Öldür şunu bak, başımıza bela olacak bak, biliyorum. O başlık kafandan ne geçiyor? Bundan ne geçiyor? Baksan. Vazgeçersen yaşarsın. Hücre mi diyorsun? Bağırsaklarını deşeceğim.
This is your final warning.
Sana son uyarım.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it. You think you get to just walk away? No.
That is not how this works. Ya öldür hadi şunu. Bir daha canlanmasın ya. Kaderimi sen çizemezsin. Kaderimi sen çizemezsin. Çizeceğim ben seni. Al işte. Benim canım az ama nasıl olacak bu iş? Şu canımı bir doldurayım. Evet. Ya ay sikeceğim ama ya. Oh. Patlat artık şunları. Çabuk kaç. Mecbur. Alayımı öldürdük galiba.
I don't know if we are breaking
the rules. What's the just that thing? Can var mı ya can? Canım yok. Canım yok. Canım yok. Senin dost değil lan. İyice nasıl lan? Şurada da bir tane cam var. Şuraya çıkabiliyor muyuz? Kapalı. Tamam. Buradan gideceğiz.
Hey, a little help? At least the rescue's going well.
Geberin Ya bu mudur? Bu kadar mı? Sen de gel. Bir dakika evlat, bir dakika bir dakika. Her yerden bir şey çıkıyor. Ne geldi? Gitmediniz gitti amına koyayım. Nereye gidiyoruz? Hapishaneden kaç.
I will carry him.
You what? No, I can make it.
Kendim giderim.
You cannot.
Ow, ow, ow.
To me. Follow.
Beni takip et.
We got company back here. Oh no. Okay. We're almost there, right? Archers ahead. Oh, seriously? Nice job, bud.
I'm Atreus. You okay?
Hi.
No.
Just hold on.
O neydi be? Yaklaştık değil mi? Şükürler olsun şimdi kusacağım. Tekne nerede? Çabuk ol. Evet. Yetiştir. Haydi haydi haydi haydi bakayım tekneye. Artık teknemiz de havalı arkadaşlar. Hadi. Binin artık tekneyi. Başka yere bakamıyoruz zaten.
Okay.
Hadi be.
This is bad.
Kapı yuttuk. Tuttun onu. Amma da tırsınız ha.
Relax.
Sakin olun. Uçuyor muyuz?
We're flying. I knew we would do that.
Diyordum ki. Konuklarımız var. Haydi. Sen de. Arkanda. Bu kim? Anlar. Gir gir. Adam kendini feda etti lan. Ne vallahiymiş be.
Beast's feathers.
We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngwie. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Nereye geldik?
Lunda. Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and lamb's cress. I know. You think I never staunch a bleeder before? Oh, now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Damn it, Lunda. Easy.
How's it going?
What are you for? I'm the one who stuck you like a damn pig.
No.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
My name.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whoever that is.
Your boat.
Take that.
Your boat. Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud.
Gave you his boat?
Take this in nice.
He left me no choice.
Bana seçenek bırakmadı.
It was necessary. Not because it was written.
Gerektiği için yaptın, yazıldığı için değil. Diyanetin köleleri tamamlandı. Hadi gidelim artık.
Prophecy holds Galahorn as the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold Atreus. We will discuss in private.
Burada bir şey var mı? Oraya nasıl giderim? Dur bakayım.
I'm sorry, love.
Birgur is the one who found me wounded in the jungle when I was trying
to find. Açılmıyor mu burası? İyilikler foto başladı.
What does that mean? Helga smell something. Could be important.
Ya iyilik miyilik yapamam şu an.
Tracks.
Helga's.
So, what do you want to do now? We don't have to go straight home, do we?
Ah, we can always try finding Helga some other time.
Ben hikayeyi merak ediyorum.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Galahorn is supposed to do. Blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them.
Aralarında ayin kiret.
Somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
Kulelerin aynı anda.
Quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts.
Bazı eserler imal edilemez.
Well, we should
make bundan haberdar etmeliyiz. Evet arkadaşlar, Bugünkü bölümümüz de bu şekildeydi. Umarım videoyu beğenmişsinizdir. Videoyu beğendiyseniz kanalıma abone olup like atmayı unutmayın. Başka God of War videosunda görüşmek üzere. Kendinize bakın. Bye bye.